Hey everybody, today I want to show you what it's like to have macular degeneration. What you're seeing right now is an augmented reality simulation of macular degeneration. I really wanted to let you feel what this is like in real life, through the perspective of someone with a deficit. So now I'm going to try to brush my teeth, just a regular everyday task, but there's some sort of weird difficulties with that I never experienced. Obviously I've never had macular degeneration before, but there's some sort of interesting difficulties that I experienced for the first time that I want to walk you through. And here you can see on the left, macular degeneration, and the right, regular vision, what that looks like. So the first thing I really noticed was that instead of looking directly at objects, I tended to touch them with feel first. So like toothpaste, I'm used to feeling. I sort of know where it is by memory. Same with my toothbrush. Like instead of looking at the toothbrush, I felt the toothbrush to see which one was the right one, which bristles were correct. I could see this being really hard if you had lots of different tubes or creams. Once I actually started brushing, it was normal. There's nothing really out of the ordinary. But just looking at things, like I couldn't look at my face, right? I couldn't see my face. Obviously, I have an augmented reality device on that's doing the simulation, but not being able to look at yourself in the mirror or having to look through your peripheral vision at yourself, sort of a lower resolution version of yourself, is sort of a weird feeling. And then, yeah, just very little things, like when you reach for something, if you don't know the exact position of it, you have to feel around a little bit. Especially for small things. Sort of large objects, you can sort of gauge the position through your peripheral vision, but like light switches, toothbrush, I would imagine like a sewing kit would be quite difficult because you can't really pinpoint the exact location of the object. Other than that, large things, so like washing up, the handle, moving the handle here wasn't too bad, and then drinking water and washing my face wasn't too bad either. So this, I really wanted you to see what it's like from the perspective of someone with macular degeneration. I'll probably do a series of these to show you different everyday activities, so feel free to subscribe if you'd like to see those, and thank you for watching.